Good evening to you. We are back here at the Nevada GOP Watch Party, and I do want to bring in a special guest now. We have the chair of the Nevada GOP, Michael McDonald. I'm going to step out now so we can do our social distancing thing and have Mr. McDonald join us for a couple questions. Step right up, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. First question I want to ask you is, this is traditionally a purple state, but it's gone blue for the past three presidential elections.
Right.
How are you feeling about Donald Trump's chances tonight?
I feel good. I mean, we've never not been engaged now since the president was reelected, or since he was elected in 2016. So he really cares about Nevada, cares about the people of Nevada. So he's been pumping, make sure everybody has an opportunity to have his voices heard, his message.
Absolutely, and there's also a lot of down ballot races going on tonight. And we know those are super important. How are you feeling about those races, especially because the president is polling a little bit down here in the state, at least according to most polls?
Right, so the polls obviously last time weren't where they should have been. And we anticipate the motivation that's been out, the energy that people have brought in, the silent majority, if you will, and the ways we've been looking at our polling shows that the people are coming out to vote. That's why it was vitally important we keep the polling locations open tonight, more even further. They want to get out to vote. They're election day voters. That's vitally important for us. So we feel pretty good about it.
And I know you guys got this watch party going on tonight. Yes. Just for folks at home, what kind of vibe are you expecting here as you are, you're hoping to get some victories tonight?
Well, we looked at it. Like we opened this up, and we had over 3,000 people that registered to come here tonight. Obviously, we have to be within 250 because the COVID guidelines. We want to make sure that everybody had an opportunity to come out if they wanted to be present. We sold out immediately, so we have to stay within the guidelines to make sure. But the energy, again, the energy that we have, the people that want to be involved, that want to be around the energy itself, want to be involved with the president and the people that are down ballot, is enormous. And that's why we feel very confident, and we love what the campaign's been able to do.
Mr. McDonald, I got to ask you about some of the lawsuits that your party has attached its name to over
Absolutely.
The past couple of days. You mentioned one of those, keeping the polling locations open a little bit later. You guys have won that lawsuit. The other one, though, trying to stop the mail-in ballot counting. Tell me about what your concerns are and why you continue to follow up on this lawsuit.
Sure. This is where I take my GOP hat off and I put my hat on. I was born and raised here. I'm a Nevadan. My family's Democrat. I'm Republican. But when you look at it, anytime we want transparency, anything that deals with a vote, you want transparency. You want people to make sure there's no finger on the scale, one side that could be corrupt. Obviously, we were very upset when they changed the balloting process 90 days before the voting went in for the election. That's unheard of. And then we wanted to be able to see the site when people are counting ballots. They said no, so that's why we end up in court. This wasn't voter suppression. That's why we wanted to make sure that everybody had an opportunity to vote, regardless of what registration you are. That's why we sued today.
Do you think there's a chance we could get a ruling on that today or in the near future?
Today we won. So today we they're going to keep the 22 locations open. We're very thankful for the judge on that. So they'll be open until 8 o'clock tonight. And that's an opportunity for everybody to go out and vote that couldn't vote this morning because the polls opened at 10. They'll go out tonight and have an opportunity to vote, cast their votes, regardless of what party you belong to. This is about everybody exercising the right to vote.
Mr. McDonald, thank you so much for the time and best of luck tonight.
Thank you very much.
All right, with that, we'll send it over to my